all taught that stealing from a store or an individual is always wrong.
Just like Starbucks, you wouldn't go in and get food and coffee and walk out without paying.
You wouldn't really go to a car salesman and expect them to give the car to you just because you like it a lot.
We can make a living on our music that way. And
it's only $1 a song.
Help us restore the value of music.
Join me and take the pledge at
SaveTheMusicAmerica.org.